Entomology, it ain't for everybody. You got lots of critters running to and fro. They get in your head, they get in your clothes. But I say bugs can't be beat. Yeah, feet, they're pretty neat. They have compound eyes and antennae and six little legs that scurry like this. All around the world, there's bugs scattered like pearls. You got big ones, little ones, in-betweens. In every color you can conceive, there's such diversity and opportunity to see blue dragonflies shaped just like needles and cute little guys called long-nose weevils. Ooh, my bugs, you done found a friend in me. Though you're unconcerned, my state of health, and I can't exactly say you're curly. Ooh, my bugs, it's a mystery to me. Why I find you fascinating, why you've captured all my sympathy. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Insects are a class within the arthropod phylum. They have a three-part body and a chitin exoskeleton. The head, thorax, and abdomen are what an insect boasts, but everything about them is the thing I love most.
Ooh, my bugs, you done found a friend in me. Though you're unconcerned with my state of health, and I can't exactly say you're cuddly. Ooh, my bugs, it's a mystery to me. Why I find you fascinating, why you've captured all my sympathies. My bugs, we're a crazy family. Though you creep and crawl and can't speak at all, and run from all the hugs I give you. Yeah, my bugs, it's a probability that I won't ever stop my love for you.